I bet you're vicious with a tossball stick. Ah, a fellow tinkerer. Well, you are technically assisting me.
Looks to be your lucky day, my friend. Not likely, bootlickers.
Can you hear me? Is this thing working? Ah, there you are. I'm good. Ah, you've landed. Good. Hawthorne should be close by. What in law's name? Is that him? Oh, that idiot. I told him to plant the beacon and move away. Not stand there holding it. Oh well, no sense in letting his ship go to waste. Hawthorne won't mind you taking his ship. Better you than the board, huh? Not sure I trusted the fellow. Might have gone after the bounty on my head. Shame about the whole squashing thing. Nasty way to go. Frozen for a while. Bound to be unforeseen side effects.
Hey, you. You've tried. Hope you don't.
Thank you.
Don't know what to call. That's... You out of your mind? I just...
Please be informed that this vessel contains no valuable plunder. Hello, please. I am programmed to. Well, unfortunately, the main drive. The settlement of. I have taken the liberty of. This cartridge identify. Best of luck.
I'll be with you, friend. I'm Ernie, from the Spacer's Choice. Now, it seems to me... Guess I'd better get to cleaning up. Can't just leave. No can do, friend. You don't want to amble on over to Edgewater at your earliest convenience. Constable's office might have work for someone with your... let's just... Oh, and be sure to stop by the Edgewater Provision.
Don't go ambling up. Ain't safe. Pleased to make your acquaintanceship. Name's Silas. Junior. Definitely. If you've got... Look, you are... Got a knack for being... Edgewater is a company town. Renting means money. Money means paperwork. Paperwork means signature. Four workers still haven't paid up. Phyllis, Conrad.
Welcome to the Spacer's Choice. The office is ready. Know how to carry. Cross them off.
Seems... seem... I can't let you have our power regulator. There's a... Go down... My... Speak to their leader.
My dad? I mean...
I has... You will need an administrative passcode.
Great! Sorry, it's just... To Mr. Thompson, a person's a... Life's hard here. Mr. Thompson's aiming to take away their power. I think you should talk to the town...
Hey, you hear about Wilson?
Been eating nothing but salt tuna.
I've always felt weird in here.
And Ms. Hope.
Just.
I saw.
But what?
You wanted to speak to me, Ms. Hope. I can't imagine what would be so great. Depriving them of sin. I can see Miss Holcomb has a soft heart. They rejected the order of. Does that strike you? Astute. But I am here, not in the. Assuming your goal is to save as many as possible. If you don't mind a bit of unsolicited advice. One of the reasons my retrieval efforts have been... It's a... Thank...
Hello there.
Thank you.
Move along, stranger. Whatever you're looking for. You want it? No, I'm sorry. That was unworthy of me. Like, it's not like Zoe. Can't imagine. Hungry? Whatever your troubles with Edgewater, leave them at the gates and be welcomed here. Any questions, dear? I have been...
Excuse me.
Why, thank you. Are you staying long? You should try some of my Read top. Let's hear it. What's read? Like everything else that comes out of Edgewater. He would do such. Cannery's got a reg. If you're going, think about it. I trust you. Anything else? Getting old, you know. Remains to be seen. People around here lack the strength to affect. A little prattling, never. I can't stop you from conducting your business down. If you think. That's because Reed was my boss. I was the cannery's... My son worked. We had a store of men, so I buried my... A fish rots. Anything else? I can't. My son, we had a so.
Nice.